this is professional wrestler Jimmy Valiant, handsome Jimmy, the Boogie Woogie Man. Tell my people, my brothers and sisters, don't you dare miss one showing of Wrestling Live from BWC.
Yellow Man here, baby, right here at BWC with two of the future stars. You got the star line of Mike Williams' daughter, baby. You got the bearded battle axe, our heavyweight champions. Hey, this is the future of the women's division right here at BWC, and they coming very soon. They going wild on you, style on you, and shake the room.
All right, we kick this thing off with Phoenix, and Phoenix has been on a major winning streak as of lately. Phoenix set to do battle here with the Baron, Victor Kraut. And the Baron, he's been on a bit of a war path himself. You see the stash there with that German flag. The Baron Victor Kraut, international BWC star from Germany. And again, right here, Wrestling Live from BWC, the Boogie Woogie Man, handsome Jimmy Valiant, and his lovely wife, Angel, bring stars from all over the world to compete here at Wrestling Live from BWC. We have Commissioner Benny Scala at ringside checking out the action. And there's the man himself. He is BWC's luchador. Rose from the ashes. And now Phoenix. Phoenix is looking to take out the Baron, Victor Kraut. Oh, an attack from behind.
Pay attention, Commissioner BS. Here comes
the Baron. The Baron. Oh, he's looking to finish off Phoenix. And he gets up. And he goes over to the stash. But Phoenix, making his way back up, taking off that jacket. And the Phoenix back on his feet. Oh, boot to the midsection. Phoenix with those kick strikes. There's the combo that we've seen. Oh, Phoenix setting up for it. The Phoenix splash. That martial arts style background. Okay. He's looking to put away the Baron Victor Kraut.
That's a choke. Come on, referee. Clearly a choke hold.
And the stash.
One.
Oh, that's one.
Victor.
Two.
Victor.
Two.
Baron.
And Phoenix does it. He puts away the Baron Victor Kraut right here in singles action. Referee Charles raising Phoenix's hand, and we are just getting started.
Phoenix is here, and he ain't going nowhere. Title matches.
You gotta order this, Jimmy Valiant. Yes, WWE. Jimmy Valiant's blueprint to become a pro wrestler. Everything that you need to know, Big M, yeah. Everything you need to know, Big Joe, is in this right manual right here. Everything to be a great professional wrestler. You name it, it's in here. Order one now. Hey, at jimmyvaliant.weebly.com or go to jimmyvaliant.com. at Outlook.com. Everything right here. What does that say, Big M?
Everything you, that's me, not Captain Joe, will need to know about becoming
what is this?
A great professional wrestler will be found in this manual.
Order now. Oh, yeah.
This is Benny Scala, your BWC commissioner. I would like to call Wreak Havoc to the ring.
The foundation!
Commissioner Barney, Commissioner Bernie, Commissioner Barry, it is Benny, B-E-N-N-Y, like Benny and the Jets, Benny Bag of Donuts. So, you got that, and now I do have somebody good for you this week.
Oh, you do?
I do. You've earned that right.
I mean, come on now, I can write my PJs. Bring them out.
Shoeless Billy.
I've got a partner fuck with you. I'm Shoeless Billy.
Wreak Havoc don't know what's going on. We all think the commissioner Benny is playing a joke. Shoeless Billy and referee Charles rings the bell. Oh, and Wreak Havoc cuts Shoeless Billy in half and makes light work of Shoeless Billy.
The undefeated right here. Wreak Havoc, baby. Get used to it.
What'd you think was
you
see
happen?
The BWC Internet Champion Stash along with his man, Wreak Havoc.
Out, Reed,
you sure you're going to be okay while you wait?
And you know that they always take care of me here at With Tire and Muffler.
How you doing? Nice weather we're having today. Oh.
Mr. Storm, your boatmobile is ready.
If you're like me and you appreciate a dependable, hometown quality tire and muffler shop,
Jason, throw me a 9/16.
Come check out these guys, Chris and Jason. You're going to be happy with the quality work that you get at With Tire and Muffler in Withville, Virginia.
Wait, Mr. Storm, you forgot your book.
Hey, you boys better be getting inside. I think there's a storm coming.
We'll be right back.
Now it is time for our main event. Mike Mars, our reigning, defending heavyweight champion, with Captain Joe, Valiant, BWC Hall of Famer at ringside, will defend the BWC Heavyweight Championship against newcomer Jacome Henry. And I'll tell you, he might be a newcomer, but this kid is rising through the ranks here at Wrestling Live for BWC so fast. We had no other choice but to give him a shot. I think this was a request. This was a request. And Deacon knew.
The new era, though, starts today.
Deacon knew, I guess, is representing.
Today I brought Black Excellence in the Making, Jacome Henry.
These managers sure have been scouting around the BWC, and I guess Deacon New will be representing newcomer Jacome Henry. You see, Deacon New already has one title under his belt because he manages the Reverend Wrestle Good. The BWC, actually he has two. The BWC Rising Star Championship, and Reverend Wrestlegood also won the 2023 Valiant Cup. So, not a bad year so far for Deacon New, Deacon Chad New. And he is out here with Black Excellence, Jacome Henry. And this is for the BWC Heavyweight Championship. Referee Charles, the official. And these two tie up. This thing is underway. The Bearded Battle Axe, using his strength with that waist lock, bringing Henry to the mat. Oh, and Henry, very skilled chain wrestler. He has a hold of the Bearded Battle Axe. And Mike Mars better get out of here fast. There he is with them elbows, firing on Henry. Henry had him in the vice grip there. And now Mars with that hammer lock. Henry making his way back up. Oh! Shoots the leg and grabs the waist lock. Smart move. But I don't know if Henry's power matches the BWC Heavyweight Champion.
He ain't gonna win there, son.
Mars,
he ain't got a chance.
Now has the advantage. This is a wrestling clinic. These men are exchanging holds, hold for hold. Oh, Henry, nice pin attempt there. It only takes 3 seconds. And he was 1 second away from becoming the BWC Heavyweight Champion. This is a huge opportunity for Henry. The heavyweight champion all over. Henry shoots him off there. Mars runs through Henry. Goes for the cover. Henry's still in this thing.
That was the same speed, man.
Same speed there, boy.
You see, Captain Joe Valiant raising Kane at ringside. Him and New exchanging words. Not a bad year for either manager. There's some really, really great managers at BWC. We have Chad New, who represents the Valiant Cup winner for 2023 and the Rising Star champion, Captain Joe Valiant, BWC Hall of Famer, and he represents the BWC heavyweight champion. And then we have the Spectacular Stash, who manages the number one contenders for the tag team titles here at BWC. And he's also the current BWC internet champion. And we can't forget about the Killbillies manager. Oh, and there's Chad New trying to get involved. But we can't forget about the BWC United States tag team champions manager, the Killbillies manager, the man himself, Bobby O'Neill. So it's some great managers here at Wrestling Live from BWC. Magnet Man, BWC Hall of Famer. We have the American Assassin, Manager of the Year, Henry, looking to put away the champ. Can he do it? Mars still in this thing.
You know what number comes after two.
And things are heating up right here at Boogie's Wrestling Camp in Charlottesville, Virginia. New with those words of encouragement, trying to get Henry to stay on him. The Battle Axe firing back with them elbows. Henry still has a hold of the arm. And he's trying to pop his shoulder out of place with that arm bar there. Oh, one, two. Henry's still in this thing. But Mars' title.
What's up with that?
Captain Joe Valiant getting involved. Him and New exchanging words, and you never know what you're going to see at Wrestling Live from BWC. So we could very well have a new heavyweight champion if Henry can put away Mars. Oh, battle axe headbutt by the BWC heavyweight champion, Henry. I don't know how, but he's still in this thing.
You better not do what's left of you out there, boy. Get him back from the ring.
The champion worn down. Henry worn down. This is one heck of a heavyweight championship match. This is one heck of a main event. Oh, Henry breaks loose. And these two firing back and forth. I don't think Henry wants to trade blows with Mars, but he's striking. And it looks like he's winning the battle. Oh. Big spear in the corner there. Henry, if he could put him away. Mars, big reversal. Oh. We all know what that means. Still your BWC heavyweight champion, the bearded battle axe, Mike Mars. Hell of a fight there by newcomer Jakame Henry. We're looking to see what the future holds in store for this young man. But as of right now, still our champion, along with the BWC Hall of Famer, Captain Joe Valiant, the bearded battle axe, Mike Mars, ladies and gentlemen, Commissioner Benny Scala, refereeing The manager's there on the outside. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm your Mid-Atlantic mouthpiece, Thomas Roberts, and this was another episode of Wrestling Live from BWC.
Again, it's been known time and time again they try to beat him. Nobody's going to beat him. Nobody.
Is this thing on? I'm not gonna lie to anyone here right now. That hurt a lot. I'm not like these other guys. I'm not gonna beat myself up and make everyone else responsible for my shortcomings. No. I plan to be the Mac Daddy of technical wrestling, and I'm nowhere near there yet, and that's fine. Everything has been going on a lot faster than I already expected, and I'm nothing more than grateful. Here I am in the middle of this ring, trying to let you all know how grateful I really am. And forgive me if I can't find the right words to do so. Mike Mars is not someone I expected to be going up against, but the opportunity was presented, and I did not hesitate to take it. I learn from my losses, and I improve upon them. I leave every bit of myself in the middle of this ring so that I can leave a lasting impression, and I can show you exactly who I am and who I plan to become. Like my good manager said, I am Black Excellence in the making. I will be Black Gold, and gold will sit upon this beautiful black waist. Believe you me. And one of these days, maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow, and probably not 5 years from now, the world will believe in Jakami Henry. Now go run tell that.